Hit record again. Yeah, you are. Ronnie. Camera. Yeah. That sucks. Try up taking it into the bathroom to see if I can get a wider camera shot, but I couldn't. I'm gonna actually restart this. Is anybody here? Speak with us. Sorry, that's me moving around a little bit. It is Halloween night. Actually, it's about 12:15 on November 1st, 8 a.m. I don't have my cellular device on me, or I would tell you the right time. So it's technically not Halloween anymore, but it is still Halloween to me before I go to sleep. So, does anybody want to say hi or speak to me or us? You have a couple minutes. I will let you speak into this device or show yourself in the camera. Now I'm kind of blocking the mirror. Me. There you go. You can see the mirror just a little bit better, I guess. I wish that IR light wasn't there, but it is what it is. Ah! Alright, well, I ain't gonna pause it. I'm gonna let it record still. I'll come with you, though. Okay. So, I am going for a walk. So, nobody is going to be home for a couple minutes. So, speak into the device. Show yourself in camera. I will be back. This is your last chance to say something and or show yourself. Where are you from? Why are you supposedly attached to the mirror? Is there something? Is there something with the mirror that you're attached to? Is there a reason why? Are you a male or female? Because by the way that growl sounded in my ear a couple weeks ago, week and a half ago now, it definitely sounded like you was a male, and it sounded like you were very, very demonic, very mean. I told you I don't want any evil in my house. There is no evil and demonic stuff allowed in this house. There is only good and light allowed in this house. There is no darkness, no evil or demonic allowed in this house. It's not allowed. I will not put up with it. Did you say hi? Did you speak what you wanted to say? Was you able to tell me and or show me? Shut this stuff off now. And get ready and go lay down because my camera battery is only on. It's only got one bar. It's teetering between one bar and the red. So I gotta shut that off and charge the battery and the other battery in there. So that is it for tonight. That's it for right now, I should say. So everybody have a good night. God bless you.